A curious stranger could mean danger. Timmy plays it safe. He's always on the lookout for freaks and weirdos.
Hey, kid. Hi.
You shouldn't be down here.
Who are you?
I'm the one who saved you. He's kind of a pervert.
But this time, I want you to make your voice sound like you're really young, you know? Like maybe you're 12 or 13. You gotta act all teasing and shit. And then you gotta pretend like you're crying when I'm holding you down.
Don't be afraid. You think I'm scary?
I want my lawyer.
That's insane. How could they ever think that you would do something like this?
Hey, son. You want some candy?
I don't have sex with him.
So, that was exciting, huh?
Still here.
There isn't much time.
You can make it stop.
Just yammering in my head.
You think about it.
Why? Does everyone think I'm a creep?
Oh my God. You truly are my angel. No!
That quick thinking put Timmy out of harm's way.